After Sanjay Dutt has said he will not take part in politics or contest the Lok Sabha elections, but he declared that he was in full support for his sister and former Mumbai MP Priya Dutt. The rumor about me contesting the Lok Sabha elections is not true. I stand with my country and in full support for my sister Priya Dutt, tweeted the son of late actor politician Sunil Dutt. The Lok Sabha elections are scheduled in 7 phases from April 11 to May 19. The results will be announced on May 23.